started yet?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, girls, 2-3 minutes in.
Okay. Can you see if the hot dogs are turning?
Hot dogs look hot. It
looks like they got a concession stick down there.
So we got as much as we can. Okay.
All right, we got the camera rolling, so just be aware anything you say is going to be recorded.
Okay.
Is that going to be good enough for you guys?
It's gonna be good. Yeah. Thanks, Tom. So maybe what we can do is send John up, like. I think you can just roll for our whole game. Left hand right? Alright, okay. We'll send him up.
We had two games on it last time.
Yeah.
Two full games from the tournament.
Alright, this way. Cool.
I see, even if someone was here holding it and turning it, we wouldn't get much of that anyway.
You'd have to, yeah. Great perspective from the naked eye, though.
Yep.
We think these are the best seats. They are good seats.
Yeah.
It's also very good in the rain.
Oh.
That was a beautiful pass.
I know. She won it, and then she played it in the field. Just
chin ball.
This is, looks like they're pretty evenly matched here. What was that, offsides?
The ref called an offsides.
That looked weird.
Good call.
It was really close.
She came back a little bit.
Yeah.
Joanna needs to get that ball over here. Look at their team.
Joanne, yeah.
No, the other team is entirely stacked over there.
Right.
All right, here you go.
Touch. You know what Brenda was saying about our game yesterday?
What's that?
She was saying she was about the boys. Oh, that's a great ball.
Mm-hmm.
Hold on. Cut it back. Corner?
That could have been a good cross. It was
corner.
It was roughly 3-2 in the middle.
Brenda was saying our team, they pass when they should dribble.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's easier said than done.
They also dribble when they should pass sometimes.
Right. They don't score a goal when they're supposed to score.
Just passing too early sometimes.
Right. No, they want. That's what she noticed. Yeah.
Nice big corner.
Man, I just saw nothing but blue in there. Dag, yo.
Crushed.
They're letting them play.
Yeah, they are.
Crushed.
Shipped. And another parent. Comment about our boys said they gotta get a little nastier out there.
Yeah, they do.
And with that, I know exactly what he means.
Didn't cut off that line. But then the second defender's right there for it.
That's good. White ball. That's out of bounds.
No,
where's
the
ref?
It was on the line.
I was way out.
It was on the line.
Yeah, and then it went out.
Love you, coach.
Yeah, Mr. Pinnick's down there representing.
Hall of Fame goalkeeper. Do you know that?
Who?
Greg Pinnick.
What?
NAIA.
He played keep?
Right below Division III, played goalkeeper for national championship team.
Space.
And he is...
Take the space. There it is.
Beautiful ball. Oh, my goodness.
Now in the center.
Boom.
Right there.
Boom. Oh, my goodness. That was awesome. But Hall of Fame goalkeeper.
Mr. Pinnick, really?
Yes. That's my response.
Is he available to work with our guys?
Can you imagine coming 1v1 against him?
6'6".
Like trying 80 to
kilos. 90 kilos. And you're just like, please don't hurt me.
So all our boys are down there watching the game on the right corner.
That's good.
Oh, we're totally going to score eventually.
Yeah. I thought it was weird that we got
time.
Photos during their halftime.
What would have been a better time?
Like, just right before the game.
Yeah.
You know, we've got 30 minutes
light.
Before the game starts.
Light.
Like yesterday.
It's about the light, though.
Oh, sure.
I don't know, but what's nice is it forces us to be dressed and ready to warm up,
that's
right?
True.
So, I just tried to be diplomatic about it.
He's telling our coach not to come on the field. Looks like we got a decent ref today. Go, Sydney, go.
Now that looked
that
like it was on the line.
That crossed the line.
You crossed the line, coach. All right. We got plenty of time. This is so cool having a track around this field and there's kids playing, doing track practice while the game's happening. We've never had this before.
Go to goal.
Ah. Yeah, she could have dribbled right in there.
Yeah.
A couple more touches at least.
Get back.
Now, if that girl can do that, we can do that.
Yeah, to midfield.
You know what?
Taylor. Even against Daniel Rindler, Taylor.
I tell you, her freshman year when she was healthy, we would play those matches, boys and girls together, and she was just depleting guys on clean, hard tackles.
Yeah.
She would just get low on them and push them off the ball. Taylor Adams, number 17.
Even against, like I said, Daniel, probably her most physical guy.
She's not herself this year, though. I mean, she's not 100%. But yeah, she's hurting. Many of them are.
She's a good player.
I think right now, well, yeah, I think they have at least four girls that are having to see Jared before the game.
Kendra Zach, Taylor Adams.
Gibbs is in there doing some work, I know. And
okay.
Caitlin is also not well.
Yeah,
look, she's
see
hobbling
that
right
blank.
Now. Caitlin's number 18, I think.
Yep.
She got a left thing on. They should just all start wearing them for
that
solidarity.
That happened during our preseason, or during the week of spring break.
Yeah, that's when
or
I got
Chinese New Year. That happened.
That's when I hurt my shoulder. Jared is like,
run down.
Come on, Joe. You know where the ball's coming.
Ooh, number two. Good job.
Stay in.
Something kept it in there. You see a curve?
Yeah, it just kind of died.
It's not windy, huh? Is it?
It's nice how our keeper is right up in the box. That's right where she needs to be.
No.
What's that? Yeah, she's where she needs to be. I think.
I think she could even be out of the box.
Well, yeah. I don't know what her foot skill is, but yeah, Joseph needs to learn that.
Our team?
Yeah.
You don't see them anymore?
No.
They might be under the
E. We told them 8:45 or 4:45 and it's 4:30 now. They could be in changing.
Yeah.
I might break in a minute here. I gotta do a couple of things for the day. That was harsh.
Play?
I know. They're letting them play. We'll take that. Let's go, Joe. Get up there. Joanne, number three.
She gonna flip in?
A guy in my high school would do that all the time.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, all it takes is one gymnast.
Oh, space it. There you go. Why are they leaving Jess Taylor open every time? They're tempting fate. Careful, don't smash your fingers. It's really tricky.
Nice. Go, Sydney, go.
One touch and go.
Good
stuff.
Yeah,
Decker. Good move. Yes!
Oh!
Gandy! No, that's not Gandy. I keep calling her Gandy. Shoop! And Larson with the assist.
Yeah. That was awesome. That was
and
a
the
legit
and
shield.
The deck and the deck of the girl.
She's like knocking her over.
She fell.
Dropping back.
She's pretty aggressive. When I subbed in her gym class, like
Larson?
She pushed off me.
She comes to play?
Yeah.
You should have her, like, her big, okay. Her big sister.
Hey, John.
The reason she's tough is because her big sister would push her around, and her big sister trashed my knee one time playing like hoop ball. She came in hard and I went sideways with my leg planted. I was hobbling for weeks. But I loved it. I was like, compliment her. I said, I love, you know.
I think
we were bringing.
I think that's we were playing hoop ball.
That's why Sydney is strong.
And she like cut and she was like.
Yeah.
She was like.
Coach.
It was awesome.
I was like, okay.
Nah. I love when they play hard. A lot of athletes take it off PE because they just, whatever, they're trying to save themselves, but she doesn't do that. Probably getting dressed
changed right now.
Yeah.
For what? Since photos at 4:45.
Oh. Yeah. We'll have JV photos another day.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm just asking.
Are you looking for where to be?
Like, I don't know what to do now.
Well,
just hang out here.
You can hang out with us. I'm gonna leave in a couple minutes, but this is a really nice view. I can't believe they haven't called a foul yet. It's a corner.
Should've been a goal kick.
But
at least that.
Do you want to watch the game down the field with us, or would you rather watch from up here when once our game starts, John? Or you can go home. You don't have to stay if you don't want to.
I don't know.
All right. Well, you're welcome to stay or go. You're welcome to watch with us down the field, like yesterday. Mm-hmm. And if you want to stay up here and watch, you can also run the camera. But it's not.
It doesn't do
nothing
much
to run.
No.
You're right.
Just let it sit and watch.
Would you rather be down the field with us?
I don't know. It probably depends.
Well, whatever you decide is fine.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Over. Barely.
Yeah, that was dangerous.
Dangerous for who? For the other team?
Yeah.
Could have been bad for them, yeah.
Yeah.
But that isn't that good if it's dangerous for the other team?
It is. Good for us.
That's a goal kick right to a blue jersey.
Yep. That's good.
We forgot to talk about that. Oh my gosh, through ball. Holy moly. Get on sides, hon. Nobody.
Under Armour on coach.
Nice. I know, right? It's so.
No. Well,
for you, it's.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We didn't have 2X.
It's a well balanced team, our girls. They got good mids, defense is good.
Good ball.
Oh my gosh.
She should have been running with it. She should have been running earlier. Oh well. Wish we had
that. I don't know, biology.
Oh. Probably. What happened?
My spouse is going to love it.
Yeah, exactly.
And you get two of them.
Yeah. She already has the gray one.
Oh, nice.
I don't know why the thumb holes are in the men's one. Men aren't supposed to do that. All right, John.
It's good for running. Girls are running with stolen apps. What does it do? Your fingers are what your hand covers. You cover the heel of your hand does not get cold.
Yeah, but if you're running like this, if you close it.
Yeah.
So you get.
be created. It's like summary of the
okay.
No! No!
Yep.
Right.
floor, Augsburg.
What is actually the punishment for using the elevator without a pass?
Detention.
For like how long?
I don't know. It's usually an hour or something.
What do people do in detention?
I think they do homework.
Oh.
All right.
And how is that a punishment?